Good morning. Sorry, I look crazy because I just woke up. I just finished my coffee. And then, I just wanted to document this. Let's see if kaya ko mag-vlog after. But in 2 hours, more or less, I'm gonna get my teeth extraction, yung wisdom ko. Alam ko apat sila nakahiga and I've known for years. Pero always ko dinidelay yung pagkuha. Tapos this year, I decided na, you know what? Sige na, kunin ko na now. Kasi last year, we went home to the Philippines. So, sabi ko, hassle, wag na, pagbalik ko na lang next year. So, ito na yun. Kukunin yung, I don't know which one, yung mauna left or right. But, kukunin na din yung sa taas. And then, first, ano ko to? Parang first major, hindi mo siya made, well, for me, it's major. First operation siya sa akin. Never din ako nabunutan ng ipin, nothing like that. So, first time talaga to now. Medyo kinakabahan ako. I'm gonna try to eat something very heavy bago ako pumunta. I'm just gonna chill for a while. Kasi malapit lang, as in like 5 minutes away lang from our house. This is my face before the extraction. All good, normal. So, kinakabahan ako sa anesthesia. Yun daw kasi umasakit and the rest parang hindi mo na ma-feel. So, I can do this. Yun eh!
Super group!
Ibili kayo ng...
Ay, ikaw
lang.
Ibili kayo.
Oo. Okay.
Ay! So, yun na lang. Naputol ko. Ito yung reseta niya. So, pupunta ka ngayon sa...
Yung sabi ng doctor, kaya yung tissue kasi tumutulo na
wala
yung
lawa. Oh, pobrecita!
Okay, let's go. Such a champ. I forgot I was vlogging, as usual. But so far, I don't look like a chipmunk. I don't think so. Pero yung maga niya is here sa jaw instead of here sa my face. Kakatapos ko lang kumain ng mashed potatoes. Trying to say it's a soft food. Pero so far, I'm okay. Pain, wala din. And I feel like it's because of the painkillers. So when I stop taking the painkillers, feeling ko nung ako malalaman if masakit. Kasi yung painkillers, parang for a few days lang siya niriseta. So, tatry ko yung sundin. So far, so good. And ina-ice ko lang siya. Sobrang dami ko nang ginawang bracelet dahil I'm just stuck at home. And I don't talk. So, look. I have like 35 bracelets and then 5 for me and then for my friends. So, marami-rami na rin siya. Hi! So, it's Monday. And I missed work. I think my wound needs a little bit more time to heal. I couldn't imagine doing hours and hours of talking today. So I just went to the park. Janice with me, she walked for a little bit. I just set it up like this one. And I brought the candles. I might read and just relax. I just really needed to get out of the house. I've been stuck in the house for 3 days and I'm really not a homebody. Kailangan ko lang ng fresh air. So I'm just gonna spend a little bit of time here at the park na malapit sa amin and just, yeah, just relax. Just be out of the house. Oh, Jenna's coming back. It's probably too hot to walk. Look at her. The little setup at bumalik na si Madam.
It's too hot.
Oo, ganyan, init na eh.
Kung nasa lilim na yun,
ganyan. Ganito, no?
Gagod lang ako.
Good morning! We are at Mercado de Flores. Meron today for spring. They're gonna get a balloon, of course! Dala-dala pa rin nila yung balloon nila. We're gonna go brunch kahit alauna na. Well, brunch pa rin naman siya. Hi.
guys, it's so good. Pancake feels super healthy. Tapos sarap nung egg with may pancake with pulled pork inside. So siya parang Korean sandwich.
Okay na siya kinaya kasi it was too big.
Deconstructed na lang daw. But masarap din. And hers too. Parang siyang club. Parang sandwich na here, right? Yeah. Ito din, parang famous pancake nila. So good!
We finished eating brunch. It was good.
Super good. It was so
today is International Museum Day. Something like that. So maraming museums today na free. We're gonna go to a museum na napuntahan na ni Jana. So she's gonna go on a date or something. Ano mo sasabi natin? So, pupuntahan namin ni Tets yung museum. Kasi yung museum na to, usually, may bayad siya. Hindi siya free sa ID namin. And maganda daw sabi niya nung pumunta siya. We're gonna go there and then we'll meet up again later, after her date.
Tapos,
dinner and then may museum na hindi pa namin napupuntahan and open siya like for night. So, we're gonna go there. We finished one collection.
Just
40 minutes. First floor. Pero maganda. And sobrang daming Monet, may Van Gogh, and
okay. A lot of yeah. Na alam niya kasi tinuro sa kanila.
May magaling kaming art teacher. Sinabi ko din to sa Paris vlog namin. May magaling kaming art teacher. Tapos natatandaan ko yung mga pangalan ng mga tinuturo niya dati. We're gonna go to another one. Isabel Quinta. Officially done with level 0.
Level 0.
Sabi ni Tets sa pinakataas na tao.
Pinakataas tapos
pababa na tao. Instead of going up.
Yeah. You're rich.
Sinesearch kasi namin kasi private collection siya. Ay! Nakakato. Private collection siya and tinitingnan kung gaano sila ka-rich.
They're rich. They have like paintings of them. Sa
entrance. Yeah, it's nice.
So like, whoa. Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
See? So big. Tapos so kami big. Lang.
Ito. Ooh. Ito, ito yung mga kayamanan nila. By generation. Grabe, ang dami nilang pera.
Dito, basta-basta lang silang nag-acquire ng castle.
Castle.
Okay, they're rich.
Natural light.
There is a concert here later. We're done. We're finally done. Anong oras kaya, no? Yung concert?
7?
Maybe. We're gonna head home first. Nakakapagod siya, guys.
Yeah.
It was nice. Pero nakakapagod siya. Makapahinga muna kami bago kami ulit lumabas mamayang gabi.
Yes!
I didn't vlog during dinner because I was trying so hard to focus. I ate tacos. I was able to eat tacos and quesadilla, pero super effort and nakakapagod siya ngayon. Pero at least nakakain ako. Hindi na din kami mag-museum kasi wala na kami sa wisho. So after eating dinner, we're just here at the ice cream place. Hindi ko na alam mo sinasabi ko. Grabe. What?
Kanina pa ako kinakahiya ni Jan. Alam mo yung mga reaction ko sa buhay ko. Like,
sumukha na kayo ng ice cream.
Yeah.
Umupo ka na.
Nakigalan ako. Tapos may nakita ako, may bago siyang nilapag na ano, na flavor. Sabi ko, tapos sabi ni Jan, nagulat si ate sa'yo.
Talaga?
Kasi ilalagay yung ice cream tapos yung niya.
Okay. Okay. Talaga?
Hello!
it's another day in this vlog. I'm gonna go drop by a flower shop kasi namatay agad yung flowers na binili ko last time. So I'm gonna get a new one. Dilalagay ko siya dun sa parang vase na ceramic na pinaint ko. Hindi ko alam mo nabanggit ko na sa vlog na to, pero I'm gonna show you later. So let's go to a flower shop first bago ako, I mean, kakagaling ko lang sa private class.
I'm home. Ito siya. Ganda! I like it. Siya wag yun. Ito yung mga maliliit na. Kasi tignan nyo yung rose na binili ko nung nakaraan lang. Grabe! As in, hindi lang siya dead talaga. It's dead. Nung nakaraan, nung naglagay ako ng flowers dito, for some reason, tumagal sila ng mga 2 weeks. Ganon. So sabi ko, ah, okay, every 2 weeks ako bibili ng bulaklak. Tapos sabi ko, namatay siya agad. So sana ito, mas tumagal sila. Pero mamaya ko na siya ayusin. Nag-walk si Jana. So susunod ako. And guys, mainit na. The past few days, or the past week, parang umulan, lumamig, ganyan. It's so weird. Pero ngayon, mainit na talaga. So, mag-beast lang ako, and then I'm gonna follow.
Hot girl walk? Who is that girl? 45 minutes na. Wow! Wow! Tara! Ito na!
Grabe, sobrang init. Nung last na nagva-vlog ako dito, feel na feel ko pa yung lamig ng hangin.
Sober to
lamig. Yes! Kasi girl, ang init. Kasi girl, nasa entrance pa lang ako nung park. Buso na kili-kili ko. Grabe ang init. Anyway, maglalakad na kami.
Wow, ang dami ng flowers. Nung nakaraan, medyo green lang dito. Oh, ang ganda. Pink.
Hello, what a morning. I went to school late. And then like an hour later, I got a message that I took Jana's keys. Accidentally, I grabbed her keys from our door. And then, uwi ako. Kasi kailangan niya yung susi. Buti na lang wala ako. Klase. Hindi na pala niya kailangan. Kasi dumating yung landlord namin. Naglilinis sila na ako sa bahay. And now I'm just here in my dentist. Kasi technically may appointment ako later at 1:40, pero since nandito na rin naman ako, natry ko pumunta na maaga, baka may available na mas maaga. Kukunin na yung stitches ko today.
Sabi ni Tiana, hindi naman daw masakit, so sana chill lang talaga. Just waiting.
Done! It was fast, like less than 10 minutes. And then he said that it healed well, it's healing well, and okay na lahat. Wala nang bawal. Pwede na ako mag-workout ulit. Kasi 2 weeks din ako hindi nakapag-workout nung nung nag-heal siya. Ni walking hindi ko ginawa. Well, lumamig din kasi. Pero, ibig sabihin, pwede na ako mag-kickboxing. Pwede na ako mag-pilates ulit. I'm so excited. I'm gonna try to book one for this weekend. I forgot to vlog. I'm at the center. I'm gonna meet Chris for lunch. Hot pot for lunch.
Hello! Ito na naman, nag-hotpot na naman kami na magkasama. Isang ano mo lang kay Tets. Gusto mo ba?
Gusto mo ba?
Oo.
Yung pa lang.
Tapos sasabi niya, sabi mo, hotpot. Oo! Minsan ako na siya kasi alam niyang ayain ko na siya. Yun yung meal ko before pagbunot, and meal ko din now nung kinuha yung stitches. And all good. That's so true. So pupunta lang kami sa mga shops. Bibili kami ng necessities. Di ba, bibili ka ba sa Primor? Or nakabili ka na ng facial wash mo?
Oh, nakabili ng facial wash. Yung setting spray mo. Tsaka,
yun. Yeah. Bibili kami ng mga stuff. So, tapusin na namin lahat today. Ay, tapos guys, it's a surprise kasi namin si Jana. Kasi birthday niya tomorrow. So, aasikasuhin din namin yun later today. Ang ganda na ng araw ah. We're going to Primor. Mamadali na siya kasi may dentist pa siya.
Got some makeup. And I'm gonna get facial wash. It's here. There you go. Wow. Ang galing. Puno talaga sila always dito. Yeah, that's too big though. Kasi pag... I think I'm just gonna stick with the smaller one. We got flowers. Dana. Hola. We got the flowers. Now,
bibili na kami ng kandila, and then grocery na kami to also get a cake.
Happy birthday! She's 25, celebrating dinner. Blossoming into a lady. What?
Mid-20s.
Uy, well, happy birthday!
Thank you.
Nag-dinner kami, sabi niya, chill lang daw kami, chill-chill lang sa may tugtog.
May
tugtog! Ilang oras ay sumasayaw, girl?
Tatlong oras.
It's 2 and nagitay kami ng...
Ang gusto ko kasi may DJ. May DJ naman. May DJ, sabi niya, sa ano, sa bar na may tugtog.
Basta may
tugtog
daw.
May bar.
May dito resto bar. Ang sakit na pa ako.
May bar?
At nasarhan na kami ng metro. Happy birthday, she's 25!
Frontal lobe developed.
Let her cook. She's melting.
Good night.
Good night.
We're going to the air store. I'm wearing like Fearless.
And you?
And what are you?
Big reputation. Big reputation.
Yay! Yeah. Friendship bracelets. You guys, these are Taylor's trucks. We're in with our bracelets.
Walang nakuha sa amin. Wala. Sabi lang ni Kuya. Pagbukas ni Kuya ng bag ko, sobrang daming laman. Sabi niya, Madre Mia.
Yun yung sinabi niya, kasi puno-puno ako ng ano, friendship bracelet.
Tsaka pagkain.
Sabi ko sa kanya, gusto kong isa. Tapos sabi niya, oh, ito. Tapos in-upload na lang niya sa
pag- Nag-request mo nga siya eh, sa akin. Sabi niya, gusto daw niya roho. Sabi niya, red. Sabi ko, okay. We traded bracelets! Diana! Ito na yung mga nako. Tiana! We traded bracelets! Snacking!
Protein bar!
Bathroom break! And then water refill. Matapos na yung Paramore. One more song for Paramore.
Woohoo! Yes. Yung friends ako sa the singing they love people one in my place. Tapos ako.
Tiana! Sa floor! Pasok pa buo. Well, siya wala. Di ano, may pasok ka? Ay, ko, wala kang pasok.
Wala kang pasok.
Pati Monday, wala kang pasok.
Pati Monday.
No, unfair. Kami, may pasok kami. Teacher, at 9 a.m, teacher na kami ulit.
Isa? Ano oras ka?
Hindi, 9 a.m. Ah, hindi.
Mas late lang ako.
Kaya natin. Kaya natin to.
Kaya
nyo. Wala ka din, no?
Wala ako. Matutulog ako the whole day.
Sana all. Pero puwi na kami.
Ako pag alis na kayo.
Gisingin natin alas 4 ng umaga.
Gisingin kita guys, pag-uwi nyo. Gisingin kita kapag
nag-alarm yung telepon ako.
5 pa naman yung...
Lakasan mo lagay mo sa
oo,
sa door niya.
And we are on the metro, doing something we don't do. On the freaking floor. Ang sakit sa haba. Everybody's sitting down.